Jones, where are you? Gotcha.
Congratulations, Blaskowitz.
Glückwunsch, Herr Blaskowitz.
Happy birthday, Terry, really.
Here's to you, old man.
Pause!
Didn't think I'd make it this long.
Well, here's to Brother Blaskowitz, toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana cream pie right
Max
there.
Max made!
Make some!
I hear some wicked love. Holy Lord, that's gonna tear a hole in poor old Orton's tummy. Boss! Please!
So, how was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blaskowitz.
Absolutely must tell you about the silverfish.
It's definitely
the
truth.
It's a very small.
Seagren!
Yes, Paul, please! Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
I am not a Nazi!
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the Outsmarts.
Yes, Falkris, but please stop calling me a Nazi.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess. You still here?
No, I'm
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit, now it's on. Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Tomorrow we are gonna shoot Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight, tonight is for Blaskowitz.
Hey!
Here!
Hey!
Come on, give him a punch!
Max! Max Hoss!
Max Hoss!
Horton starts with corn, and on occasion we've done barley, but I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn.
Wake up, man. You're on pilot duty. Man, where's your arm?
Chris, what's going on?
Our pilot is still drunk, and we're supposed to be in the air by now.
Can he fly in this condition?
Well, he sure can't fucking fly with one arm. Okay, Horton, Anya, get him some coffee or something to sober him up. And Blazkowicz, find Fergus's fucking arm before this whole operation turns into a shit show? God damn.
Hey.
Fergus?
Fergus.
Fergus!
Hey, wake
can
up.
You hear me?
Hey.
Fergus, it's Anya. Hey.
Come
on. Oh.
Everyone. Come on up. Fergus' arm has gone missing. Captain Blackwood is conducting a search.
I tell you. When a man's gone teetotally drunk and disorderly, there's only one cure.
Mr. Blazkowicz, I require your help.
Damn it, Fergus. Why you always gotta be... What's Curtis and Seth got cooking in there?
I haven't seen Fergus's arm guy. Just looking at the thing gives me the creeps.
Hey, we got a real serious issue on our hands.
So, you've been to another planet.
Fergus's
arm is... Have you ever been to Sweden in the summer?
I think the professor mentioned something about him and Maria having a fight. Go talk to the professor. She might know more.
Oh, Shimshin. Paris Jack told me there was a problem with Fergus's arm. I had no chance to talk to Fergus about it yet.
Some information for you.
Hey, Paris Jack. So, I'm looking for Fergus's arm. You seen that thing?
You know, I did see Fergus late last night.
See that lass over there?
Christ, man, don't look.
Yeah, I was meaning to give her this rose and, I wanted to say something romantic, you know, romantic, right?
No, on occasion.
Right. Nothing sleazy. She's a good lass, and I want her to know I'm an honorable man. So, how's this? Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this. And then I handed the rose, and I say, this rose is a symbol of my good intention. I hope you'll consider going out with me.
If it's honest and from the heart, it's all that matters.
Man, I'm nervous. I don't want to fuck this up.
Let me play something to set the mood.
Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this.
What kind of woman do you think I am?
of hard. Another year, you stupid fucking arm! I will teach you some manners!
So you saw him storm off toward the hangar?
Mm-hmm. Don't think I've ever seen a man that angry.
Thanks.
Look for the arm in the hangar. That's where Fergus went.
All right. Fergus was last seen heading for the hangar fuel depot. Maybe he left his arm there.
Lord, this headache is killing me too much. I tried to breathe. Ever feel like everything's...
Ugh! This god-awful book will crawl away and die somewhere for all I care. I have one major pet peeve, bad metaphors and literature. Have listened to this.
I ain't seen Fergus's arm. But when a pig goes missing, first place I like.
I've seen the arm of Fergus, brother. I was too busy.
I might as well just tell you. I had a bit of a romantic.
Focus is on. Can't say that.
Bon voyage.
She had nipples like two pink rosebuds.
Okay, Arm. Where are you hiding?
You looking for Fergus' arm? I heard he had some call with that beautiful French madame. Thank you.
being chill.
Sorry, buddy. Ain't seen Fergus's on the menu.
Captain, then you need something else.
Bonjour, chef. Any luck with your search?
Trying to fucking kill me!
Well, there you go. Old Horton's patented hangover blaster always delivers. Boom!
What are you lot loitering around for, huh? Haven't we got a mission briefing to attend? The party's over.
My brothers and sisters, check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is gonna make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're gonna infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out.
What you got?
Fargois, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovic brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch, and we are going to take her out.
What?
You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human. Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
All right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi.
And you... I'm in love with you. Don't you understand that, you dumb... idiot! And it hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes, get over it, and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I would just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that!
Sigrun!
But I'm leaving, okay?
No, wait! Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us. Sig, you're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Ausmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.